Yes, we read stuff. We just started.
How's your daughter?
She's better. They just gave her medicine for ear infection, so. Seems like it worked.
Well, last week when Magnus came up to the window and said he was cold.
Yeah.
He got a fever that night. Mm-hmm. He was sick for like next 2 days.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Well, sick through Saturday. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, like sick 4 days.
Oh my goodness.
So I guess it was the start of a fever and I didn't even know it.
Yeah.
I just thought he was being silly.
Right. And then you're like, oh no. He was in level 3 before the ear issue. And now he's still in level 2. I was going to bring him in. I need to bring him in. I don't know why.
They regressed him?
Why, yes.
I don't know.
I feel like that's why he's not like doing it, because he's, maybe because he doesn't need to.
I mean, she definitely bring in a report card.
So, yeah. Mm-hmm. She
would have talked to me. Yeah. And because it's also money, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's him, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's doing good.
He told me today, he said, Mommy, he said, I'm going to do really good in swim class today. I'm going to work on my front legs. Okay.
Yeah.
very well to other people. Not so much as parents.
Yes. Yes, Magnus's dentist, first dentist appointment was yesterday.
Oh, there you go.
Really well.
That's good.
I stepped away. I was out of the room. I was in the hallway. Mm-hmm. I could still see and hear him, but I just didn't want him to see me.
Mm-hmm.
He let him poke the mouth and, you know, do the swirly brushes and floss. I'm like, this is a tiger shark I have to deal with every night.
Oh, every night.
To brush his teeth.
Well, I let him brush his teeth first.
Yeah.
And when you're done, I have to finish. Because they say just brush your teeth, kids' teeth until they're at least 10 years old.
Oh, really? I did not know the age limit. I just knew I was doing it.
Yeah.
And I was going to keep doing it.
Just because, you know, they say that they do it, but.
Do they really?
How well do they really do it?
Yeah, they do the rabbit teeth.
Like him, he's like, I did this one and this one and this one and this one and this one. I know you did, but I want to make sure that perfect. He's good with it, so.
He lets you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
As my daughter looks like, I gotta like put her in headlock.
Yes.
Hold her arms down and like, you gotta brush your teeth.
Okay, well that's pretty much where I'm at with Magnus. not pinning him down. In the beginning, I have to, and then he relaxes and lets me finish. Because we sing a song while I'm doing it. But he let the dental assistant just wide open and let the dentist look in his mouth.
That's good.
I was happy, but I was very surprised.
I work in the office.
Oh, you do? Do you clean children's teeth?
No, I work with the dentist.
Okay.
He went, I forget how old he was. I think he was 2 and a half. And I was like, oh, my God, here we go. But he did great. He sat there, he would do everything. The second time, I think, he knew. He was a little bit hesitant, but he was fine. So he'll go. His third time is he knew.
Okay.
I think awesome. He has cavity, actually. He's got really, really deep grooves in his molar tooth. And it's the one, not the second year molar, but the one right in front of it. It's kind of like a dark spot. But it was there last time, and he said it's just a deep.
When did they start doing children's x-rays? Because they did not do x-rays from the
Right around like 5.
Okay.
Because their mouths are so small.
Yeah, so small.
What's funny because we normally go to Bay Bridge to go to Centerville because AJ's cousins live over there. And then this year we're going to Frederick, which is basically the same distance, just opposite direction. And he's like, why do I get to drive that far? And I'm like, what? That's not fair. We always drive that far. It's just, it's my family this time. My brother lived in New Mexico for 5 or 6 years. So it's nice to have them back finally.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it's like, I'm going to spend Easter with my family.
Oh, very good.
Not that it's not his family too, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Look at these two. He just turned 3, right?
Yeah. 3 in December,
okay.
So almost 3 and a half.
Oh, this is not
so crazy.
Yes.
Alina, my daughter, she'll be 2 and May 4th, and he'll be 4 on the 20th.
And when's your baby due?
June 19th. They're all like 2 or 3 weeks apart,
yeah.
Like birthday wise.
You will
so
be
like,
busy for years and years and years with birthday parties.
Maybe I should just do like one big pool party in the summertime for all three of them.
I shared my birthday with my brother. I didn't enjoy that.
It might work for like the first like couple years. But he's old enough that he's like asking about birthday parties.
Yes,
now.
Yes.
So you want to do bowling? But I like the one spring park thing. It's really nice there.
Okay.
We just went to a birthday party. At the bowling alley. He's like, I'm
gonna
bowling birthday parties. So that's
what he's been. Well, fun. We haven't taken Magnus bowling yet.
Yeah, it's fun. They have like this little, it's like a dragon. It's like a ramp. Basically, you can roll, it rolls the ball right down the alley instead of like them making it go. Like,
okay, yeah, that's what I was thinking of. Yeah. Okay, well, if that's the case, huh? Maybe we can try that out.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Hunter's not having it today.
How many more classes do we have?
This is week 4 of 6. I saw the billboard.
Okay.